Noon. Police say they conducted raids in Muncie in connection with a woman who has been missing from Indianapolis since last fall. Today, Metro Police tell us they, along with the FBI and Muncie Police, served search warrants in the case of 23-year-old Angie Barlow. Police told Call 6 Investigates Paris LaBelle they received information on a possible connection to her disappearance in October of last year. Well, IMPD says that while there were arrests made there, they were not related to the young woman's disappearance.